Have you faced an issue with your Instagram newsfeed that keeps loading? Don't worry. Hey there, here's an advanced guide on how to solve the newsfeed loading problem on Instagram with easy steps. So, let's get started. Before proceeding, make sure you have a reliable internet connection. If not, open your browser or visit a website or YouTube and check for loading issues. If the problem persists, move on to the next solution. Enable background app refresh. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh, tap on it again. Now select Wi-Fi and cellular data. Solution 2, offload the app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap iPhone storage. Find out Instagram app, tap on it, tap offload again, tap reinstall. If you still have the problem, then try our last solution. Solution 3. Check the Instagram server down or what? Open any browser. Search Instagram down. Tap on Down Detector's official link. And from here, Instagram, check if Instagram servers are down or not. If you find that it is down, then wait for some time as they fix the servers. Or lastly, you can delete the app and reinstall it again on your iPhone to check whether it works or not. So, this is how you can solve your Instagram newsfeed keeps loading problem. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.